Yeah. It's your boy, Arliss Michaels, a professional chiller. I'm a pouring live with real fans, real talk. Let's get it.
What up, y'all? It's your girl, Lee, and you know we are at the most exclusive event of the year, Ballin' for Peace number 4. We're in the building with H2O, man.
Yeah. Part 4. We here, man. Shout out to my sponsor, Cerebellum H2O. You know what I'm saying? They've been down with me for about 5 years and everything like that, but yeah, we here, part 4. I didn't even get to change. Like, I literally came here, like, at 10 o'clock in the morning, and I was supposed to try to leave, but, you know, when you're putting an event together, you got to make sacrifices, you know what I'm saying? So part in my wardrobe.
It's your fourth year putting this together. What is your favorite part about this event?
The favorite part is the people. The people coming out and having a good time, you know what I mean? That's what it's all here for. You know, the performances. I like to see the performances come on the stage of Ballin' for Peace and then go and see them on bigger stages and stuff. So it's like almost like a prequel to where they're supposed to be, you know what I mean?
Now it's your fourth year. What are you thinking? Big ideas for the fifth year?
We're going to have fifth year pens. I don't know. Maybe do the garden or something. You know what I mean? Who knows? You know what I mean? But real talk, I just appreciate everybody coming out. I love the support and the growing support. You know what I mean? Shout out to the New York Knicks. They did a clinic today. Had over 100 kids there. You know, and it ran smooth. I love the fact that everything is running on time, running smooth, and everybody's having a good time. So, shout out to that, you know.
It's a big event. Thank you to H2O for putting this together for one more year. And we'll see y'all next year. If y'all didn't make it this year, it's Ballin' for Peace, baby. Ballin' for Peace, baby.